that she's a landlord herself, and only recently discovered the properties she rents are getting their water through lead pipes. Ensuring all pipes are changed, she says, is the only way to make sure tenants like you bear the trust what comes out of their taps. Heather Urix, West Global News, Calgary.
Two more probable cases of severe lung illness related to vaping have been reported tonight, both of them in British Columbia. That brings the total number in that province to three. Across Canada, there are now seven confirmed or probable cases, two confirmed in Quebec, and two probable cases in New Brunswick.
Grandma, look.
Where more than 2,000 people have been diagnosed with vaping-related illnesses, health officials announced today a possible breakthrough in the cause. Lab results have found the same